Butler has no timeouts.
So they would hope that Zubek makes this.
Not going to try. It's Hayward pulling it down. Getting around Zubek. At midcourt, launches the shot. Oh, almost went in. Almost went in. And Duke is the king of the dance. 2010.